For obvious reason, the Ötillö race in Var is postponed. So it got us thinking, and Ville, who's over there, he will explain more.
The Ötillö race is postponed, and it got me thinking about what can we do instead, because the race is spectacular and the course is spectacular, but we can't go there. But we could do the race as running intervals. But what about the swimming? It's March in Sweden, it's freezing outside. Well, we're not swimming. Instead, we're doing strength training or mobility work. So, the first run leg done, and now we're doing push-ups, 20 of them. So, get in push-up position and start pushing up. Of these, and then we're off running again. So second run leg done, 400 meters of running, and now we're doing 50 back extensions. So we're doing one back extension for every 10 meters of swimming on this swim leg. After this, we're doing the long run. It's 5.7 kilometers because we packed in all the three runs where the energy stations and the cutoff times are. Joachim is doing the back extensions, and we're really close to water but still not swimming. Long run is done, 5.7 kilometers, and now we're doing 70 Russian twists, as Joachim is illustrating here. So it's gonna be really tough, but as we're training, as with the moon landing, we're not doing this because it's easy, we're doing it because it's hard. We've done a run leg, and now we're doing 30 burpees. It's gonna be a tough one. Two more swim sections, and this one we're doing mountain climbers. You can see Joachim do them over there, and we're doing 30 of them. So keep on grinding, we're almost at the finish line. This is the last strength exercise we're doing, and for me it's gonna be the toughest, and that is pull-ups. We're doing 10 pull-ups. So, find yourself a nice tree and start. And if doing pull-ups is too tough at this point, then I suggest doing jumping pull-ups. So, jump up and slowly down. Jump up. Slowly down. And then we're going for the last run leg to the finish line. The finish line. We did it. What about you guys? So try it out. High five, Ella.